All right, we are going to start out our workout with back squats. So points of emphasis for back squats are keeping our core nice and tight, our chest upright, driving through the feet, and thinking about pushing our knees out as we're coming up out of the hole. So I'll give you a couple examples of what that looks like. Alright, so our second exercise are B stance hip thrusts. So the idea here is to be working about 70% of one leg and using the other leg for stabilization. So you're going to set up as you would for a regular hip thrust, but then kick out one leg a little bit, plant the heel, and that's your stabilizer leg. And then you really want to be driving through the other leg, which is your working leg. We are going to be doing push press. So this is an explosive exercise. As soon as you feel yourself start to tire or start to fatigue, you want to stop. Emphasis here is having a nice tight core, keeping your shoulder blades down and back, driving through the feet, and then pushing your head through the window when the bar comes up overhead. For the standing row, you want to use a bar that can mimic the width of your handlebars, and then a Bosu ball to create some instability. Emphasis here is on our back, especially our lats. So we want to think about keeping our shoulders back and our backside engaged and nice and tight. And then if that's feeling good and you want to create some more instability, go ahead and flip over the Bosu ball. And just be careful when you're getting onto this. All right, this is the side wind chop. This is an anti-rotation exercise that really works on our transverse abdominis. We want to keep our arms straight and then explode through the hips. So this is mimicking what we want to be doing when we're going into a corner on our bike. You want to hold the grip with your hand that's closest to the machine. Keep your arms straight and then really explode through the hips. Physio ball crunch is going to work our abdominals. So what we want to do here is get our hips off the ball and engage our glutes, keeping our hips up. And we want our glutes to just be off the ball. Okay, and then we're going to move slowly and deliberately through these exercises. We can start with our arms here. And then a challenge is bring your arms back behind your head. Notice I'm keeping my hips up. And And then the last challenge is arms extended behind your head.